Got it at the Speights. He launches. What? Only his fourth three-pointer of the season in 15 attempts. Marreese Speights from about 40 feet hits to end the half and put the Warriors back up by double digits.
Well, you won't be able to talk to him much when a big guy knocks down a three-pointer. It's a big deal for him, and he'll show you with the celebration.